It's low, it's very, very clear. There are one or two fish around, if you can find them. Night fishing is the way to go, I think. Daylight fishing is going to be extremely difficult.